Holy Bible, Deuteronomy, Chapter 27, Verse 23. Cursed is he who has sex relations with his mother-in-law, and let all the people say, so be it.